Hey guys, something really weird happened. It's like I woke up in a whole another world today. I looked outside and the grass was purple. The sky was yellow, filled with green clouds, lime green, and they looked more like concrete than fluffy. I heard what I thought was thunder and expected rain. But all that poured down was chocolate syrup? And I don't know if I'm losing my mind, but something is definitely off. Something's wrong. And I'm trying not to freak out right now, but I woke up and I went to the kitchen to, you know, get breakfast and make coffee and stuff. And no one was out there, and I don't live alone. I went and I peered outside the sliding glass window, or door, sliding glass door, and I live right by a road, and there were no cars, none. And I watched for minutes, drinking my coffee. No cars. The sun wasn't shining. The clouds were green. The grass was purple. And I was alone. I don't know what world I'm in, but the air, it feels heavy. It feels almost like I'm breathing in thick smoke. I don't know. I really don't know. But if I figure it out.